Hello, Buster from the Front Nerds. On to the next part of my Bioshock Let's Play. So, for this part, we were in Fort Follick. We've now made it to. I can never pronounce this. Hephaestus. I'm terrible at pronouncing anything. Anyway, I'm here now, and this is where Andrew Ryan is supposedly based, and that's where I'm going to take him out.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knitting. It's time to either run the table or go home empty. Ryan's got the genetic key to rapture. We get that from him and we get out of this hellhole. We don't, then you and I are ghosts. Now would you kindly head to Ryan's office and kill the son of a bitch? It's time to finish this.
Right, I think I missed a call or message there. Let's try that first one.
Watch yourself. Ryan's stirring. We best keep to our knit.
Oh no, I didn't miss anything. Okay. That's where we're heading. Just know. I love it when you go, you think you're only saying, oh look, there's the goal. But you know that this whole level's got to be explored.
I say Cohen's lost his touch. If you knew him well, he used to believe in the work, in the struggle. And now he rots in that Neverland, waiting for someone to come and tell him he's still. Got it. I suppose that's why he let you live.
Yeah. What a special gift. How am I for items? Do some more pistol rounds. Do more of everything, basically. More pistol, more. Cool. Either way goes the same way. He's electro splicer. So basically all my electrical tires won't work on him. I shouldn't work on something. Oh, good. Got ya. Thank you. I honestly thought my bees were going to finish him off there, but didn't happen. Cool. Alright. This is just... I love this level. I love the atmosphere. I can't light things down under the sea. Quite very atmospheric.
Taste it, can't you? Andrew Ryan.
And we got to defend what's ours. I got my eye on all of it.
Oh. I thought I'd gone then. Shit! Oh shit, 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 shit. Same man, I think the whole situation. Thanks, my friend. Go to camp up ahead. Yeah. Oh shit. I need some more that goes across. Yes. Oh. I honestly thought that was going to be a problem. Perfect. I wish he'd tell you how many he already had, so you didn't... Not from what I've seen, I've already got two, maybe.
Andrew.
I don't think there's some around.
I don't know if killing Mr. Ryan will stop the war.
But I know it won't stop while that man breathes. I love Mr. Ryan. But I love Ratchet. If I have to kill one to save the other, so be it.
So sad it didn't work out for you, Bill. I'm so sad.
What is the difference between a man and a parasite? A man builds, a parasite asks, where's my share? A man creates, a parasite says, what will the neighbors think? A man invents, a parasite says, watch out, or you might tread on the toes of God.
So, I'm guessing this won't work. So I have to do that and your person's plan, I think, from memory.
You'll make this harder than it needs to be.
Oh shit.
You think you can get away with this?
Oh yeah. Oh dear. Poor Big Daddy.
Ignore the lies of Atlas and his parasites. Rapture is on the rise.
Father, why have you forsaken me?
I'm not going to pretend that's meant to work, but it does. Someone's not happy.
I hate you. Shall we take him out?
Come where I
I remember now how much the hell this level was. Where's that big daddy? Sorry, get rid of him. Here we go. Fuck! I'll be daddy down.
No! 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 No!
I think such a terrible thing. I've done worse myself. Thank you for reminding me that the light of the world has not yet been snuffed out. I am sending a little one to help you on your way.
Cool. Right, so. Let's have a look at the zoomed out bit, okay. So, do I go up or do I go down? I think... I think I'm going to go right to the top and one more down. So...
Come streaming out of the poorhouses and stormed the proverbial barricades. The dead rot in the streets, and Johnny and Jamie citizen and lined up round the block for plasmids. Anything to help fend off the rabble.
I'm at the top. Oh. I was being thick. I thought I just had to go up higher. I don't. There's the camera. How stupid of me. Okay. I want to auto hack that. Right, do the workshops, I suppose. Workshops, a lot of workshops. Workshops.
Oh,
dead. How did you get up there? Shit! Where's he going? Oh. Oh, you're there. Oh dear. The turret got him, I think. Shall we go for it? Let's go for it. Definitely a spice vibe. I need some med kits. Oh come on, shoot the big daddy. Thank you, Mr. B. Thank you. Where's his little sister?
Come on, Mr. B. Time to fight some angels.
Yeah, cool. deal with you shortly. There's an order diary under there. Right. I'll use my plasma stuff, I don't think. Okay. Well, I think that makes sense. Have that one set up.
The basic casing is ready. I've got one charge of nitroglycerin in my office that will serve as the catalyst. Now I need a 4R34 lead shield rice dubs to pass the circuit. Then a half can of ionic gel, that's the pretty Betty of the mix. Should send the core into compensation mode, push power down the line and trigger the circuit breaker on Ryan's gate. Well, that's the theory. It'll either work like a charm, or blow up half of Rapture. Nothing ventured.
Okay. So that's our mission. That's what we're going to do. So, I'm going to end this episode here, so I want to say thank you very much for watching. I've been TheSuffolkRam’s, I look forward to seeing you in the next part when we make a start of trying to finish this bomb off. And we've got those crazy heat loss monitors at some point as well. So thank you very much for watching, I look forward to seeing you in the next part. See you then.